Hello, everybody. This is the Thick Ripper, and thanks for joining me for another installment of Throwback Thursday. In this episode, I'm playing on Dome on Modern Warfare 3 with the KSG 4 grip, and I believe it's with range because I did not have damage this time around. Because this map, this game, I unlocked the damage proficiency, I believe. And as I have been doing lately, I'll give you a little background information about Dome in my own words. Dome is a very small board, and the Dome is pretty much just this tiny little circular area in the map that is just wired with explosive barrels that if you're on a kill streak, you better not be in there, because you will frickin' die to it. You'll frickin' die! And also, the whole story about these vehicles being up in here, well, they can't leave because they're kind of boxed in with the cement walls, and I'm not sure how they got there in the first place, but they're kind of stuck there, so they have to explode two on you in case you want to, you know, whatever. And also, here's a little fun fact. If you get a Predator missile in this game, you will get an attack helicopter, because there's no chance in hell you won't get a kill or two with it on this tiny board. And if you do miss someone, chances are a vehicle will explode, and they'll die. I mean, I've had that happen countless of times. Who hasn't? So that's a little background info on Dome and my strategies to Dome. And today I'd like to talk about why I play these video games so damn much, which I'm kind of, you know, stepping back from to an extent, trying to do other projects amongst myself and my brother and my friends and stuff like that, like skits. But I game just to kind of reduce stress, kind of just lay back and enjoy myself. I do like the competitive standpoint to it, but it just sometimes, like lately, I've been just kind of I'm just trying to enjoy myself. I'm there yelling at the game, not all mad like, but kind of enjoying myself, like what the hell happened type of stuff. And that's the way it should be. And ever since I was, I guess, a young teenager, I used to game quite a bit, but it really, FPS didn't start until about 17, 18 years old. So I used to play RuneScape quite a bit, back when it was totally crappy graphics. Yes, I said it. I said RuneScape. It's it's terrible now. I mean, RuneScape 3 just came out, and I played like maybe 30 minutes of it, being like, oh, nostalgia. No, it sucks. So I mean, that was the first game I started playing for serious. You know, seriously. Me and my brother kind of shared the account, and we had 3 level 99 skills. And we literally spent summers on that. It was kind of depressing once I look back at it, seeing how my social life was non-existent, and it kind of sucked. But I mean, hell, at least I enjoyed myself for those times. And that's pretty much why I game, just to kind of reduce stress, kick back, and enjoy yourself with friends. And really, isn't that what gaming is supposed to be about? Instead of raging and getting all mad and. Oh, that's just ridiculous. So, I kind of need to come up with another Black Ops 2 gameplay. I've been busy with that. Not really. I've been, like, just doing all kinds of stuff. Last night, I tried to do that Let's Play, and I got my voice down. I got it recorded on Audacity, but the video itself recorded for a second and a half or something like that. And so, my whole gameplay was kind of peed on. R. Kelly style right there. So, I'm going to probably redo it tonight. It was quite an adventure, which kind of sucks, kind of gets the thrill out of me, but it'll be quite exciting. I mean, now I know where to go and stuff and do all kinds of stupid crap. So, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. I go 26-4. Check out this kill cam right here. This guy gets a C4 kill. All this guy is doing is shooting them with an ACR. This guy throws out a C4, and the C4 explodes in his face. BAM! That's what she said. Have a good day. Bye.